What's up, guys? We're back with some Twilight Princess H Dizzle. We are heading up these stairs to try to escape this prison in my Wolflink form. Got Midna on my back, but Link's not quite sure what the fuck's going on right now. Did you see those camera angles, Midna? Don't fucking blame that shit on me. I'll show you the small. I just press the L, target me, and press A to jump to where I am. Thanks, Midna. I don't know why I can't just jump over there, but you're really inspiring me. Whew. You didn't know I'm a circus dog. I think we've made it through. Fuck yeah, we have. Uh-oh. Wrecked. Take that heart. And that one too. Nothing up there. Animal instincts. Okay. So you know where we are yet? Hee 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 hee. Well, if you go to the top, you might figure it out. I hope I figure it out. Thank God they left that door open. How the fuck am I supposed to know where this is at? So we're finally able to get out. And look at the sky, isn't the Black Cloud Twilight looking beautiful today? Do you know where this is? You still don't know? Look, there's someone I want to introduce you to, but I'll need you to go to the tower to do it. Alright, I'll go. Let me get some rupees? Nope, out of the heart. Damn it. Yeah, I was about to go talk to that. Let me check out, press X to hone your fine senses. Yeah, I was about to. What are those monstrous birds? What in the world is happening here? Hyrule Castle? Well, I assumed it wasn't. Wrecked. I want to jump over there and destroy those boxes, though. Fuck that bird. There's no need for violence. See you, birdie. still chasing me, are you? Alright, I'll take that heart and hop down here. Get some roops. How Epona feels all the time. Alright, there's like 3 million birds after me. But I'm out. What's down here? A door that I cannot open because I'm a wolf. Damn it. Downside of wolfing. Okay, fire is bad. Fire does not heal you. What the fuck is up with her eyes? Minna? You remember my name? What an honor for me. So this is the one for whom you were searching. It's not exactly what I had in mind, but I guess he'll do. You were imprisoned? Yes. I'm sorry. Poor thing, he has no idea where this is or what's happened. So don't you think we should explain to him what you've managed to do? You owe him that much. Twilight Princess. Listen carefully. This was once a land where the power of the gods was said to slumber. This was once the kingdom of Hyrule, but that blessed kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. He that has been returned and has been turned into a world of shadows ruled by creatures who shun the light. Who could have done this? Who's the dastardly villain? There's some beautiful Zelda. No smoking in here? Jesus Christ. There he is, the man of the hour. It's time for you to choose, surrender or die. Oh yes, a question for all the land and people of Hyrule. Life or death? Does dropping your sword mean death or life? Twilight Code had a world like a shroud, and without the light, the people became as spirits. So they're ghosts unreal to real world. Within Twilight, they live on, unaware that they have passed into spirit forms. All the people know now is fear, fear of a nameless evil. I think his name might be Ganondorf. The kingdom succumbed to Twilight, but I remain as Princess Zelda. What's up, bae? I am Zelda. You don't have to look so sad. I actually find it to be quite livable. I mean, is Perpetual Twilight really all that bad? Minna, this is no time for levity. The Shadow Beasts have been searching far and wide for you. So why are they searching for Minna? Time's grown short. The guard will make his rounds. You must leave here quickly. Okay. I must hurry. Not that way, the guard's coming. Boy, he's prompt. Out the way we came. Eehee, well, do you understand where we are now? I guess a promise is a promise, so I'll let you go back to where you first tumbled into Twilight. But are you really sure you should be going back? Are you really sure you aren't forgetting anything important? Alright, Minna, that's fucked up. To be my servant, and like a servant, you'd have to do exactly as I say. Why don't you go back, take a little time, and give it some thought? Not a fan of you right now, Minna. Being kind of a douche. That's right, I forgot to mention one thing. Though you may have left the Darkened Realm, you haven't transformed back to your former self, and you won't be able to anytime soon. And why might that be? I don't know. See you later. Alright, I guess I am Wolf Link for a little bit now. It's fine with me. So, what next? Did you think I disappeared? Listen, there's another thing I forgot to tell you. Don't think you can just run off and save your friends, because you can't. Just beyond that bridge, the land is covered in twilight. Last time a Shadow Beast pulled you through the curtain of twilight. But if you want to go that way, this time you'll need the cooperation of someone from the twilight, like me. Seeing your friends and all that, well, that'll depend on your actions. Because you never can trust words, you know. Right now I want a sword and a seal, a shield that'll suit me. You do understand me, don't you? So what do you plan to do while you're here dawdling? The twilight continues to expand. Come on, hurry it up. Alright, I need to find Minna a sword and a shield, apparently. Good, need that heart. Fuck. These monsters have taken over. Get eight. Wait! Thank you for taking care of those bad guys. They made both the village and the forest a mess. They kidnapped the village children. But I know you're not one of them. I can tell because you smell like the trees of Ordun. If you run into any trouble, try talking to the animals. We animals understand one another, so you'll be alright. Alright, thanks, squirrel. Oh, how did it come to this? The children pretty say nothing's happened. Please forgive your good-for-nothing father. So hard on yourself. Look at me, I could be saving them, but I'm digging for rupees. Hell yeah. All the cash money. Ooh, I can dig into this house. Nothing here right now. Maybe there will be later. There's some villagers over there. That'll lead me to the goats. Those guys will just be dickheads. Lone wolf. I was born and raised in this town. How about the shield? Hey, not so loud. I came to it as we discussed. So that shield is still in your house, right? Yeah, it should be in our storage loft. Go grab it quick as you can. Russell got wounded pretty bad, so he can't go search for the kids. I'll take over for him. But Russell had a sword, Mayor, and he still got hurt. If you're unarmed, then you're done for. If we find the sword we were going to present to the royal family, should still be at Russell's house. Alright, I know where the sword and the shield are. Jump up there, but from where? So this is Russell's house. I didn't see the shield inside last time, so I think I should go get the sword first. You returned for more, haven't you? My daughter, return her. Fuck. Can't do a thing with that eagle flying around like that. Sneak up from behind him and scare him. Alright, so we're gonna get on the roof and spook that guy. Okay, I'm not sure what that's gonna do. Was I gonna call a hawk over here? So we're getting so much trouble for it. I'm not proud of it, but it's in my genes to obey anyone who blows a reed. I'll tell you what, next time call me like that when you need something. Who knows, I might be able to help you out. Alright, I learned the song of the hawk. Where's that shield? I don't know, but there's lots of these pumpkins. Good. Back to full health. I see it! Damn it. You got the orange shield. Press ZL to defend yourself everywhere. If it's touched by fire, it will burn. It looks kind of cheap. Alright, then, next is the sword. Hurry up and get one. I'll try. Damn it. Why is this happening? Thank you. Jesus. The children could not have returned, could they? I must go out and search one last time. You get inside the house. I have placed a sword that was to give to Hyrule on the couch. If the mayor comes for it, please give it to him. But darling, your injuries. I'll be taking that sword. Yoink. Not sure where you guys were 5 minutes ago. When I was here, but yeah, the Ordon sword, took out by Russell, the best swordsman in Ordon. It's a tribute to the royal family. Alright. So now you have a sword. Looks like we can actually be useful when you concentrate. No more detours. I'm gonna take you back to the twilight. Go back to the woods where you first transformed into that shape. Okay. Really want Russell to see me. That's a go. Wait, come to my spring. You have been transformed by the power of shadow. Come to me. Beware, a shadow being, it approaches. Oh fuck. Time to fight. I've restored this fountain. The fairy come to life. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, brave youth. I am one of the four light spirits that protect Hyrule at the behest of the gods. I am Ordana. The black beast you slayed, was a shadow being. It had come to seize the power of light I wield. My brother in Hyrule have already had their light stolen by these fell beasts. The entire kingdom has been reduced to a netherworld ruled by the cursed power of darkness. The blight will not stop with Hyrule. Before long, the entire world of light will fall into the hands of the king who rules the twilight. He who shall not be named. To save this land from the King of Twilight, the lost light must be recovered. The three light spirits who have lost their light must be revived. There is but one who can revive them and redeem this land. You. You still have not discovered your true power. Those transformed by Twilight usually cannot recover their original forms. Unless, if you were to return to Frown Woods, where you were first transformed, if you were to revive the Light Spirit. There, by the power of the Light Spirit, you may find the means to regain your other state of being. I must find that light spirit and regain my form. Before it is too late. 184. Hey, look, the fern woods that you know so well, they're now covered in twilight. You might not be able to come back here, but do you still want to go? Farron Woods. So these are the weapons you use in your world? You think this thing can slay the creatures of Twilight? Well, I won't use these, but I'll hang on to them for you. Alright, a promise is a promise. I trust you enough to help. In exchange for my help, though, I need you to gather some things for me. Look, I can't tell you all the details now, but it'll be easy. Trust me. But enough about that. Do you hear that noise? It's the lamentation of the spirit that had its light stolen. Where in the world could it be? Better get going, don't you think? Don't blame me for your world's fate if you don't hurry up and find that light. Come on, snap out of it. Alright, we're now in the twilighted woods. Oh shit. Time to battle. Time to kick some ass. Aw, we're pinned in again. Piff, who do you think they're dealing with? No need to take these little pests on one at a time, right? You can take them all at once. So you can handle this by yourself, can't you? Good luck. Bye. What's the holdup? You leave the last one alive, it's just gonna use a trick to bring the others back. Hold down B. That was much easier. Thanks, Minna. Oh, this is the light spirit. Please be careful, these woods have changed. The dark clouds of dusk cover this land. This drape of shadows is called twilight. In this twilight, those who live in the light become as mere spirits. It is a place where the dark ones and evil creatures dwell. Look for my light, retrieve the light stolen by the dark beasts, and keep it in this vessel. If you fill it with tears of light, you'll be able to cut through the twilight and return to the normal light place. To see the evils that hold the tears of light, use your X senses. In the shadows of twilight, the dark insects are as invisible as normal beings are here. Let me use the last of my power to reveal the location of the dark insects that consumed the light. Alright, thanks. The dark insects. They are the form taken by evil. Once it has latched onto our scattered light. Alright, let's get these fucking insects. Dig a hole, dig a hole. Alright, so I got two parts of the light now. There's another insect. This gate's locked. I'll be taking this. What's in here? Ooh. More rupees for me. Oh, come on, I'm almost at 200 rupees. Don't go too far, you're so set to do in these woods, don't you come back. Okay. Guess if you say so. You're darn right. What's with these bugs? Those things aren't normal. They're so big, so weird, so creepy. Died. Oh boy, I have no idea what's going on around here. Alright, I just saved your ass. Is what happened. I gotta dig under here. That's what stopped me last time. Into the woods we go. Right, there's nothing in here. Just some twilight beasts. And me wishing the camera would auto-correct itself. That's too much to ask. Oh shit, this place is fucked up. Try to head into the fog without looking carefully. Hey, I know we can. That's fucking teamwork. Hell yeah, we made it to where I couldn't jump as normally. Yoink, yoink. Four more bulbs. Trying to test my reflexes here. Touch me. Let's see what's under here. Oh fuck, yellow rupee? Hell yeah, brother. Alright, let's get this final spirit over here. Alright, I gotta kill you guys all at once, I know. Had to get a good angle for it. The Twilight. She's being lifted. That bird's not there anymore. There's gotta be a secret involvement over there. I guess not. At least nothing I can access right now. The bugs are torturing that person up there. It's the monkey! Someone helped me? But lucky for me, ever since the boss went funny in the head, there were scary monsters everywhere. So this just got led through the woods for some reason. The whole forest is so weird now. What happened? Why can't I talk to that monkey? Shit. The vessel of light is full of tears and light has returned to this area. Fuck off, Twilight. Ah, but it's so nice here in the Twilight. What's so great about World of Light, anyway? See you later, Minna. Oh fuck. The monkey spirit. My name is Faron. I am one of the spirits of light who dwell in Hyrule. Oh brave youth. I'm doing a good job protecting the forest, by the way. In the land covered in twilight, you were transformed into a blue-eyed beast. That was a sign. It was a sign that the powers of the Chosen One rest within you, and that they are awakening. Look at your awakened form. The green tunic, that is your garb that once belonged to an ancient hero chosen by the gods. His power is yours. His is the true power that slept within you. Your name is Link. You are the hero chosen by the gods. It's just like, okay, cool. Brave Link. Dark power rests in the temple deep within these woods. Forbidden power locked away long ago. Shouldn't you be stopping it, Forest Protector? If you'd seek this forbidden power, then proceed to the temple in the forest depths. Then I would have a chance at defeating the King of the Twilight. Fuck, Dad's ready. You're the chosen hero and all that, huh? So that's why you turned into that beast. What a shame. So what do you want to do? Do you want to head to that temple? Just about to head there myself. Hey, look, you want to help your friends, right? Wait, see it. Maybe they're in that temple waiting for you to rescue them. Well, good luck, Mr. Important Hero. Alright, well, fuck. Now they got me a badass sword to swing around. Hey dude, what's up? So, it's the Ordinal. You seem familiar, but then your clothes seem kinda different, so I got thrown off for a second. Listen, things around here have been a little rough lately, so you should watch your step, okay, guy? Alright, I got the key to the temple. Offer a bottle full of lantern for only 100 rupees. Fuck yeah, I got another empty bottle. Keep using that lantern signal. Alright. I'll use the amiibo later. But it looks like we're heading to that temple in the next part. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll be back with more Zelda here tomorrow. Keep that shit locked.